The morning finally came for us to take the little one to the shelter, after spending days searching for a home for her. She's been with us for over a week now, and we did our best not to interact or pay any attention to her so we didn't get too attached, because we knew how difficult this was going to be for her. Not us, but for her. And that is why we decided to keep her. So let me formally introduce you all to the newest mamucho. Her name is Nala. So instead of heading to the shelter, we made our way to a town called Przutivac. I'm sure I'm saying it wrong, but we stayed at an amazing Airbnb that had so much land and a dog that belonged to our host. This was the first time we got to see Nala interact with another dog. Our hearts just melted seeing her so happy and how far she has come just days ago being on the verge of death.
But as Nala played, her crazy new parents knew they had some challenging obstacles ahead of them. The first being getting all her vaccinations and passport paperwork done within the time that we're still allowed to be in this country. Because as Lila says,
ain't living here without my baby.
Is that how I sound?
Yes, with a little hint of angry black man.
Well, as long as it's only a hint. Now, the second problem is I refuse to put my baby on a plane. Right, baby? Yeah, I know. So that means we have to travel differently now. We are currently looking into buying a used car or camper van. So if you know anyone in the market of camper vans or doing build outs or conversions or whatever, send us their information or send them ours so we can get in contact.
We're doing our best to avoid getting into any debt, and that's why we're trying our luck reaching out to companies to work and collaborate with them. But the important thing here is timing, because we have to do all the steps to get her paperwork, passport, and so on, and getting a vehicle as foreigners in a new country, and all that has its logistics. Now, if any of those little things get delayed, we'll be in a real bind.
So we have our hands full in getting things done, but right now the most important thing for us is that Nala is happy and healthy. I want to give a shout out to Pet Vet Care here in Belgrade. Their staff has been amazing with helping us and also working on getting her vaccinations and passport. Yeah. So that's what it is for us, guys. And please let us know anything in the comments if you have any information. And I'm not sure if you're dressing yourself, if you're becoming a fashionista now.
Is that Ricky?
Are you cold? What is it? Or are you just crazy? You are in the perfect family. I want you to know you are in the perfect family.
Crazy,
clumsy and crazy seems to run in this family. I might need those fingers too. I gotta edit a video today. Okay.
Nala.